My name's Kia Samuel. I'm Chinese, Jamaican, and Panamanian.
My name is Larissa. I'm from South Africa.
Hi, I'm Deborah.
And hi, I'm Joyce.
Our ethnicity is African-American.
Hi, my name is Andrea Diaz. I'm from Puerto Rico.
Hi, my name's Kaja. I'm Haitian, French, Portuguese, English.
My name is Ray, and I'm originally from Detroit, Michigan.
What's up, you guys? My name is Wendy Feliz.
My ethnicity is Nicaraguan.
Hi, my name is Renee. My ethnicity is Trinidadian.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and my ethnicity is Jamaican.
Hi, my name is Marsha. My ethnicity is Trinidadian.
Hi, my name is Vanessa. My ethnicity is Colombia.
Hi, my name is Esther, and my ethnicity is Black, White, and Puerto Rican.
We love our ethnicity! Woo!
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and my ethnicity is Jamaican. I was pretty much interested in modeling most of my life, and I actually started modeling at the age of 18 when I met Lashana. Being one of the first girls in ethnicity was a great advantage. I booked a lot of jobs, and I booked several jobs that I didn't possibly think that I could get because of my ethnicity, and she opened a big, broad spectrum for girls that have curves. Pretty much where I want to go from here is acting and possibly music, but mostly on the acting side. I'm interested in, you know, doing comedy, you know, a sitcom, something like that. But I also have my bachelor's in fine arts, so I do want to open up my own gallery and sell my art. I love my ethnicity.
Hi, my name is Esther, and my ethnicity is Black, White, and Puerto Rican. My childhood was very sheltered. My parents are Christians, and I grew up in the church wearing dresses and all kind of things. When I became 18 years old, I wanted to kind of do my own thing, and getting into modeling, helping me to be more self-conscious about my body and be more comfortable with it. I want everybody to know how I am inside. I want everybody to know what type of personality I have. I want everybody to know that I'm not just ass, tits, and a pretty face. I believe I'm beautiful inside and out. It's not just about the outward appearance. I know that I have a very nice body, but inside I'm beautiful too. I would like for everyone to get to know that part of me. I love my ethnicity.
Hi, my name is Vanessa. Mi ethnicity is Colombia. Porque estaba trabajando en televisión y conocí a la Shani y me dijo que trabajara modelando. Me pareció muy rico con la Chana, trabajar con la Chana ha sido muy chévere, he tenido muy buenas experiencias con ella. El último trabajo que hice fue en Chicago y ya llevo 3 años trabajando con ella, voy para 4.
I love my ethnicity.
What's up, you guys? My name is Wendy Feliz. My ethnicity is Nicaraguan. I was born in Nicaragua, that's in Central America, for those of you that don't know. And I was raised here in Miami. I started modeling when I was 6 years old. I was very young, where my parents just decided, you know, to go ahead and stick me into some modeling classes. besides the fact that I was raised with three guys, so they were a little bit scared that I was going to become a tomboy. So they decided to stick me in these modeling classes where I could, you know, go ahead and become all this Persian female looking type of thing. That's how I started. And then after that, I boomed out in the career and here I am. I met Lashana at a shoot. It was a Puff Daddy video that I was doing, and I met her through another agency that I was working with earlier. And meeting Lashana, you know, I guess it was meant to be, because she's opened a lot of doors for me and it's been nothing but the greatest working with her. She's a good partner to work with and she's just somebody that is not gonna, it's showing me, she's gonna tell me in my face, you know, how things are gonna be, and she's very straight with that, and you know, I appreciate her very much, and Ethnicity as well. From here, I would like to finish my career in school, which is my cosmetology. Continue doing what I'm doing now, which is modeling and teaching modeling etiquette, social etiquette. And you know what? Move along and let the days pass by and work harder for each day to come. I don't have my millions yet, so I'm not stopping. I love my ethnicity.
My name's Kia Samuel. I'm Chinese, Jamaican, and Panamanian.
I've been with Ethnicity for about 5 years now. It's been a fulfilling experience. I met Lashana through a photographer named Jay Lash, and she was a contact of his, and she started her agency here, and as soon as she started, I signed up with her, and I've been with her ever since. It's been great. I've done a lot of print work, I've done runway work, I've done videos, but now I want to escalate my career to do my passion, which is acting. So I think I just like to do a little more, take things a little further, see how far I can go, and see how far I can really push myself and take myself as far as acting, and dancing, and entertaining. That's what I like to do.
I love my ethnicity. Yeah, yo.